Hi all, welcome back. Today I'm going to share with you all a very tasty cake recipe. Yes, I'm going to make a mango cake. It's a very delicious recipe which I always make in the mango season. So let's move on to the recipe and see what all ingredients are needed. For making mango cake, I've taken here 1 cup and 1 by 4 cup of maida and 200 ml of condensed milk and half cup of mango and unsalted butter. I have taken here 100 grams and 1 teaspoon of baking soda and 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 2 tablespoons of sugar, and for flavor I am going to add cardamom. You can add saffron also, it gives nice color and aroma, but today I am going to add cardamom. And I'm going to mix the cake with 1 cup of milk. So let's see how to make. Now let's add the maida. Then add baking soda, baking powder, and then sift it. Now add the sugar. You can add like this also, or you can powder the sugar and add it. Add butter. Butter should be in room temperature. Add condensed milk. Add half cup of mangoes. First, let's mix it. Then add milk and then mix it for 2 to 3 minutes. Mix it for 2 to 3 minutes with a beater, or with this also you can mix it well in a cut and fold method. Consistency should be like this. Now let's pour this in a cake mold and bake it. I'm going to preheat the oven for 10 minutes and then in 180 degrees I'm going to bake it for 10 to 15 minutes. Check it in between. Before placing it in the oven, tap it well and then place it in the microwave oven. If you don't have microwave oven, you can make this cake in a cooker also. Place lot of salt underneath the cooker and then keep this cake, and without any whistle you have to bake this cake for 30 to 35 minutes and you have to check in between. Okay, I've taken out the cake from the oven, so let's check it whether it's cooked or not. First we have to check the cake from the middle only. So I am inserting a toothpick to check. It has been cooked well and came out so well. So let's cool down the cake for half an hour and then let's tilt the cake. Yummy-licious mango cake is ready to be served. If you like this recipe, please give a like and please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.